100 pounds of trash removed during one cleanup near Coosaw Creek and Windsor Hill. Volunteers worked with Dorchester County and the city of North Charleston. They found tires, TVs, and a propane tank. One Dorchester County councilman says this isn't the first time they've had to clean up trash in this area. He wants to remind people there are plenty of places to dump your garbage.